the modern day military, the gladiators of their time, year 2 anno domini, when death was always before dishonor. Today the real warriors sit in prison doing life, and all those geeks you used to pick on in class are dropping bombs from their devices at home making big bucks. And somewhere sliding through all the cracks, there's you. Like just a number or a brick in the wall, they statistically number us down. Like some kind of algorithm. It's like our life expectancy is getting less and our population is getting more. Like every word you say just became a being. That pickup line that spread thy seed, that build thy army, that move thy nation. That one word that was sharper than any double-edged sword. That make, braked, and banked every cell while you sleep. Pushing that decimal in your wallet over 6 decimals at a time. The all-knowing, everlasting, eternal life. It's no mystery to man. If you know what that definition word defies, then hallelujah, heaven on earth. Need I say any more? Or are you still letting your boss defy your reality with time? We can 3D print farm whatever our minds manifest. Life is a strategic game of chess. Every acquaintance is a potential opponent. Like a game of battleship in real life. Be the captain of your own soul and take charge. For once in your life, say no, I will not let you sink my battleship. X marks the spot, and one decision can lead your whole crew into failure. And death is the final price we pay. Just something about that mystery treasure map that keeps the dogs at bay. It's like you can't see if you can't believe. With such blind faith like euphoria, that natural high God gives you no drug can ever touch. Beyond words or explanation, the perfect balance of life. The idle hand is the devil's playground, and in the end, we'll all be judged by our works. Our outcomes will reveal our truths and trials and errors. Most people are just so soft. Don't cry for what was only owned in the flesh, yet they persist to find a new level of sorrow. Life is such a smidgen of eternity, and every second is accounted for. But yet the government dumbed us down 200 years before our time, and their currency lies within our effort and circumstance. Just try to imagine yourself from God's eye. What do you think he'd think of you? If you ever wished you shoulda, coulda, woulda done anything, you probably shoulda made that small sacrifice for God so you're not suffering now. Don't expect God to have your back now that you haven't sacrificed a day in your life. Pleasure is only measured in smidgens of pain, and God's metaphor of money is valued on your sole purpose of your self-being and self-worth. It'll feel like you were just here yesterday when you arrived, and your loved ones won't even recognize you or hear you cry, and your currency has no value as you get denied. I don't even know my 6 closest friends who helped me incorporate, and I didn't even know that they had 6 friends who helped them incorporate. And somehow we see more eye to eye. While the rich cry poor and the poor cry rich, sometimes it's about how you make your money, but mostly it's about how you spend it. Does your money work for you, or do you work for your money? Is your net worth growing faster than your debt? Day after day, the American dream just seems so much more impossible. Slave away 50 hours a week for 50 weeks out of the year to retire on 50% of what is this, Bitcoin? And no matter what, it just seems like you just can't win for losing. Spiraling downward year after year, driven by 100 forms of fear. Beating your head against the same wall repeatedly, expecting different outcomes. All your negative thoughts manifest this big tangled web. Hate becomes love, and love becomes hate. Life can be amazing, and it can force you to make that turn. Because if you don't, wham, bam, splat, dead end. And I win every time what I manifest. If you're not addicted to pushing decimals, and you don't put a stack towards your next goal every week, then you're just addicted to debt holes, and that's just weak. So if you like money, but just can't stand the trap, buyer beware. Compounding interest, late fees, stack, stack, stack. Mortgage poor and buried in debt, I strive to survive. And every time I see that golden path, I want to say it's make-believe. You know that fine line between genius and insanity? Yeah, it's me. So while I sit here and wait for this pipeline to success to find me, I found out I've been lied to, I've been robbed, and I've been feeding the wrong piggy bank. You haven't heard? The New World Order is in your command. With a million ways to win $1 million, which way will you choose to win your stack? Some may call it Bitcoin, some may call it casino chips. So go ahead and call mine non-profit, but I'm all in on God. That I can guarantee you 100% or your money back, that my currency will be more valuable in the end. Go ahead and call it a pyramid scheme or a pipe dream. It's only your soul that's been redeemed. I know it's not English, but come here so I can bump you with my book. You'll see. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. And you mustn't smoke it away like an old pipe dream. I bet if I asked Satan how much your soul was worth, I bet he'd tell me. Hypnotized in greed and bedazzled, I lied. My lustful addictions devoured my pride. Wish-washy and outspoken, I'd pitter-patter my prey. Power puff pass, and please God, just wish it away. When will I learn to just cast all my demons away? Wish washy, wahoo, man, I stay. Oh boy, where's all my friends? I wish they were all gay. Time and time again, life just keeps handing me the shit end of the stick. What do I say? Wait, you guys weren't rooting for me when I was heading up with no brakes. Well, Sally, it's a no-brainer. That old life's a waste. Revealing new life forms in chapters. This sign will vary in its ways. Somewhere buried deep within you is the courage to obtain the sweet Jesus within you. Hot diggity, my game. ¿Por qué tú no miras, tú estúpido huevón? Tu madre es dinero chorizo, más grande que un papel, ¿no? No sé. Allow Mr. Jefe to persist you on this life you obtain. And I may grant you 3 wishes, but I insist, please don't complain. For I transition skyscrapers to apps, you see? No, insane. This technology reveals fortunes before you. You'll see. Metoverse serialize. Reality to dream. Bon appetit. The gift of knowledge before you. No gig. Like and subscribe. Your answer awaits.